This dance is called Drift Away. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, improve a level line dance with 1 restart. Starting on the right foot, cross rock twice. So cross rock right over left, recover on the left, rock again on that right, recover on the left. Rock out to the side on the right, recover your weight on the left. Rock back on the right, but you're going to do a cross back rock, so you're going to be crossing behind as you rock back and then recover. Vine to the right, so you step the right to the side, left behind right, right to the side. Cross rock, left over right, recover your weight on the right, make a quarter turn left as you step that left forward. So that's your first section. A lot of steps means a lot of round counts. And I warn you in advance, the music is quite pacey, so your feet will need to move on this particular dance. So small steps, highly encouraged. That set of steps once more then. Cross rock off on the right. 7, 8. Cross rock, side rock, back rock, side behind side, cross rock turn. Add on a couple of step locks, but we're going to be travelling towards the diagonal, but continue to face 9 o'clock. So we're going to step that right diagonally forward, lock the left behind the right, step the right diagonally forward, brush the left. Repeat with the left foot to the left diagonal, i.e. 7:30. So we step the left forward on that diagonal, lock the right behind, step the left forward, brush the right. Step forward on the right, pivot yourself half a turn to the left. Make a further half a turn to the left as you step back on that right and add on a left coaster step. So that set of steps once more then, step locks off to the right diagonal, right foot leading. 7, 8, step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush, step, pivot, turn, coaster, step. Now you have got the equivalent of a full turn with that step, pivot, half turn. If you want to try and take that out, what you can actually do is rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left, step back on the right, and then go into that coaster step. So you have 2 lots of step locks, forward rock back, coaster step. Take out that full turn should you need to do so. Non-turning alternative steps. Let's add that to the top. Cross rock off on the right. 7, 8. Cross rock, side rock, back rock, side behind side, cross rock turn. Step lock, step brush, step lock, step brush, step pivot turn, coaster step. Add on a rocking chair, right foot leading. So we've got forward on the right, recover on the left. Rock back on the right, recover on the left. Stomp the right foot beside the left twice. Stomp, stomp. Now on that final stomp, I would suggest your feet are about shoulder width apart because you're now going to do some swivets. Now with these swivets, your feet are effectively going to be twisting in the same direction, but the weight's going to be on different parts of the feet. So you're going to have the weight on the toe of the left, heel of the right. And you're going to twist so that the heel on the left goes to the right, the toe on the right goes to the left, and then you return back. Easier to do faster, actually, than it is to do in slow motion. So it's weight on the toe of the left, weight on the heel of the right, then you twist so that your feet end up pointing and facing the left diagonal, and then they come back again. Not that easy to do on carpet, it's much better when you've got a bit of a smooth floor to actually do the twist motion on. Add on to that a rumba box. So we're going to step the right to the side, left beside right, step the right forward. Left to the side, right beside left, step the left back. So that set of steps once more then. Rocking chair off on the right. 7, 8. Rocking chair. Stomp, stomp, swim it. Side, close, step. Side, close, back. Let's add that to the top. Cross rocks off on the right. 7, 8. Cross, rock, side, rock, back, rock, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush, step, pivot, turn, coaster, step. Rocking chair, stomp, stomp, swivel it, side, close, step, side, close, back. Go back on a back lock step, right foot leading, so we step the right back, lock the left over the right, step the right back. Left coaster step, back close step. Into a vine to the right. So we step the right to the side, cross the left behind, step the right to the side. Now there is no pause after that step into the side when you go into these next steps, which are a sequence of points. So you're going to point the left forward, point the left out to the left side, point the left back, step the left to the side. Now the choreographer has said you can alter that slightly if you wish by pointing forward, pointing to the side, hook the left behind the right, and then step the left to the side. So there's some optional steps. If you wish to do a hook instead of a point, I'll probably do a bit of a mixture during the dance. So that set of steps once more then. Back lock off on the right. 7, 8. Back, lock, back. Coaster, step. Side, behind, side. Point, 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 side. End of dance when we get to that bit. Let's put it all together. Cross rock off on the right. 7, 8. Cross, rock, side, rock, back, rock, side, behind, side. Cross, rock, turn. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush, step, pivot, turn. Coaster, step. Rocking chair. Stop, stop, swim it. Side, close, step. Side, close, back. Back, lock, back. Coaster, step. Side, behind, side. Point, 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 side. So that is your dance. I'll now go through it with the counts. Cross rock off on the right. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there's not many gaps in there when there's a little break from making a step or a movement. So not much room for me to take any breaths. That is your dance. Now the music has got a little bit of a pace to it, so your feet will need to move a bit. It is a four-wall dance, so let's have a go at the other three walls, and I will speed it up a little bit as we go around the walls. Cross rock off on the right. 7, 8. Cross, rock, side, rock, back, rock, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush, step, pivot, turn, coaster, step. rocking chair. Stomp, stomp, swim it. Side, close, step. Side, close, back. Back, lock, back. Coaster, step. Side, behind, side. Point, 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 side. Cross, rock, side, rock, back, rock, side, behind, side. Cross, rock, turn. Step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush, step, pivot, turn. Coaster, step. Rocking chair, stomp, stomp, swing it, side, close, back, back, lock, back, coaster, step, side, behind, side, point, 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 side, cross, rock, side, rock, side, behind, side, cross, rock, turn, step, lock, step, brush, step, pivot, turn, coaster, step, rocking chair, stomp, stomp, swing it, side, close, back, back, lock, back, coaster, step, side, behind, side, point, 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 side. So that's your dance. And it's possibly even just a little bit faster than that. So I'm probably not going to be able to chant all the way through. You might get cue call on this one. Now there is one little restart in this dance. It comes on wall 7. So the second time you get to the back wall, after 12 and counts. So you will dance up to and including your two-step lockstep brushes, and you restart the dance facing 3 o'clock. So let's do wall 7, take you up to the restart point and restart the dance. Cross rock off on the right. 7, 8. Cross rock, side rock, back rock, side behind, side. Cross rock, turn. Step, lock, step, brush, restart. Cross rock, side rock, back rock. So that's your restart point. Wall 7 after 12 and counts. So that is your dance, that's your walkthrough, it's your restart information. Get your feet ready. Let's give it a go to a bit of music.
Your song, the rhythm
Crossroads, you restart warm.
Oh, you help me along. You keep making me strong.
Restart, cross rock, sidebar, back rock.
Hope you managed that one.